I think what we need to keep in mind here is this is not a political position. This is a position that is supposed to oversee our government, to make sure our elected officials are doing their jobs, to make sure that the agencies are doing their jobs. If they were so good at what they were doing, then why do they want to leave their positions and go to the watchdog position?